Three artists, Manmeet Basi, Pragya Samore, and Suparna Sen are exhibiting as a group in the Virtual India Art Festival. Manmeet Basi works with acrylic colors on canvas and creates multiple layers, with complex textures and colors fields. Inspired by nature, her art is an amalgamation of all her varied experiences. Lately, Manmeet made foray into abstract art. She always had a theme in her earlier works and a preconceived subject in mind for each work. She loves listening to the interpretations of the observers. She found that her art fits seamlessly into both traditional and contemporary settings alike. She believes that art is her newfound identity. Her art is therapeutic and she enjoys doing every bit of it. The other artist in the show, Pragya Samore, is a fashion designer for most of her life, running her own label. She says she used to draw on every notebook, diary or magazine pages, with these non-existing word sketches, since she can remember. Being a fashion designer, she was already exposed to art as a creative vocation. As an artist, she's painting regularly now and have participated in a few art exhibitions. She has even done commissioned works for interior designers. As a fashion designer, the early exposure to prestigious fashion events like Lakme Fashion Week and Will's India Fashion Week made Pragya use digital prints as an art form as well as in her clothing designs, combining two loves together. The third artist, Suparna Sen, is a visual storyteller, living in the eastern region of India. She derives inspiration from many sources, especially from her life experiences and love of nature. Suparna says, art is the synthesis of her feelings and it brings satisfaction to convey these thoughts and emotions through her artworks. Pursuit of art is a meditative process, which always takes her to a positive plane of existence, enabling her creativity to emote peace and joy to the viewer. Currently, she works in acrylic on acid-free canvas boards. Her artworks are created through a spontaneous and intuitive process, the outcome expressing emotion as a visual language. What emerges through her pursuit of art is a very personal internal language, displayed to all for each one's own self-interpretation. Suparna loves to explore new ideas, forms and mediums, and strive to generate a perspective that is unique.